Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Terrific day in Oregon. It's beautiful outside. It's September weather. The bass are starting to get real hungry again. And I'm looking for an RV too to go out and start towing my bass boat out the lake. But boy, if you want an inexpensive little motorhome, not so little, but well equipped, you got to take a look at this 1983 Excalibur. 33 foot long. Got a 454 in it. It's got just about 34,000 miles on it. And I took it out for a drive the other day. This thing drives great. And I was able to get all the appliances to work. So we don't guarantee anything this old. They've got it on sale right now to move it. But it's a great little motorhome for an older motorhome. And as you can see, somebody's taken the time to reseal it on a regular basis. The tires are in excellent shape. Looks like somebody's resealed the roof. It's got a nice big awning on this side with a lot of storage underneath in the basement. As we come down to the back end of it, this is built by Georgie Boy. Got a ladder to get up onto the roof. I showed this to someone the other day and we took a look at the roof. The roof looks really good too. It's just somebody took really good care of this older unit. Got a tow hitch back here, a place for a spare tire. Got a nice big picture window in the back. The generator's a 7,000 watt, and it fires right up. Let's go look at the inside of it. Now, if you're a person that loves the 70s, you're gonna love this motorhome. Come on in. This carpet reminds me of the carpeting I had in the first apartment my wife and I had when we got married. It's kind of a gold rusty brown shag carpet, but the carpet's in excellent shape. Got a nice big kitchen with dual sinks. Somebody's made these covers for it. You know what's nice about this is someone has taken the time to take really good care of this motorhome. And you've got your connections right here for your gray and holding tanks levels. Somebody put a hot water dispenser in right here. So this will create hot water for you. Here's an LP gas gauge right here to tell you what's going on in your tank. Lots of storage. I don't know exactly what you would call this, but it's a convection cook oven with another oven underneath, microwave oven, with a four burner stove top. And then this right here is just a little vent for ventilating it. Comes with a fire extinguisher, of course. Lots of storage in the kitchen. Has a large closet for hanging clothes. Comes with a dinette, of course, with storage underneath, drawers in the kitchen. We're just gonna spin around here, Ben, and take a look at this front end of it. Comes with a sofa that folds out into a, jackknifes out into a bed. Has two chairs that actually the material match right here matches the sofa, so I think this is probably the original furniture. TV with a RCA converter box right here. Two captain's chairs. And then up here you've got window fans, comes with an own driver door. And then there's another pull-down bed right here that'll sleep an extra child. Has jacks that operated from that switch right there. I haven't tried to operate those, but I bet they work because everything else is working. Generator start right there, map lights, ICC markers so you can flash your high beams on and to allow someone to go in front of you. That's just a courtesy lamp. Also has just a nice big cab area right here. Comes with a CB radio that works. As we turn around, head back to the bedroom, we have these, I call them fisherman monitors because they tell you barometric pressure and temperature and all that stuff. Kind of nice to have. Large ice box and refrigerator. And when this came in, it was cold in here, and this was frozen up here, so it was working when it came in. Big shower, kind of like a tub shower with a fan up above it. And it's real clean. I mean, whoever owned this took really good care of it. Then you have your bathroom right here, water closet, with another fan above. Then back in the bedroom, you have this vanity right here with lots of storage bins all throughout. This is, oh, that's a hamper. So that just closes off and there's a little basket in there for a hamper. Then you have lots of storage throughout the whole bedroom. Air conditioner, I got the air conditioner to work with the generator going. This is not a queen size bed, this is a full size bed. And anyway, just a nice unit. If you want an inexpensive Class A, I think right now we have it advertised at a low price. And come see Joe Bass. I'd love to help you buy this thing. I think you're going to be very impressed when you see it for the money. Ask for Joe Bass. Ask for the special price. And if you buy this unit from me, I'll make sure you get a free gift for you. Thanks a lot.